In the ever-evolving landscape of military technology, forthcoming main battle tanks promise to redefine the capabilities of armored warfare. Nations across the globe are investing in cutting-edge designs and technologies to ensure their armored forces remain at the forefront of strategic defense. These next-generation tanks boast advancements in firepower, mobility, and survivability, integrating artificial intelligence, advanced sensors, and innovative materials. Let's have a look at the 9 future main battle tanks. The Arjun Mark II. This is an upcoming main battle tank developed by DRDO for the Indian Army. It is designed to be significantly lighter than previous Arjun variants and is set to feature advanced electro-optical sight systems. Additionally, there are plans to integrate a high-power laser-based weapon system alongside the main gun, although the specifics of the main gun's type and caliber have not been finalized. According to the DRDO, the Arjun Mark II will be equipped with a main gun capable of firing high-velocity projectiles over long distances. Furthermore, the tank will possess network-centric warfare capabilities and its modular design will allow for seamless integration of emerging technologies. ALTE. This is a 4th-generation main battle tank developed by Otokar in Turkey. It draws inspiration from the South Korean K2 Black Panther and is slated for production by BMC, with design assistance and technology transfer from Hyundai Rotem. The initial mass production of the ALTE will be combined with Mk5 55-caliber 120mm gun, advanced composite and reactive armor packages from Roketsan, and electronic systems by Alsasan, including active protection, remote-controlled weapon systems, and fire control systems. The tank will be powered by an HD Hyundai Infracore engine and S&T Dynamics transmission. It is designed with sensors to detect contaminated air from chemical, biological, and nuclear weapons and boasts hunter killer engagement capability. The VT-4A1. Unveiled at Airshow China in November 2022, the VT-4A1 is an upgraded iteration of the VT-4 tank, featuring substantial enhancements in safety and firepower. As per information released by the Chinese Defense Ministry, the VT-4A1 is now equipped with an active protection system and possesses the capability to deploy small attack drones. The tank has undergone testing for its active protection system, specifically evaluating its soft kill active protection system, which includes non-kinetic defenses like smoke grenades to conceal the vehicle and laser-based jammers to disrupt the guidance systems of incoming threats. Each launcher can discharge high explosive fragmentation grenades, providing a defense against various threats such as RPGs, heat rounds, and anti-tank guided missiles. The Challenger 3. This is a forthcoming 3rd-generation main battle tank under development for the British Army, positioned to lead NATO armored forces with heightened lethality and survivability on contemporary battlefields until 2040. The redesign of the turret and the enhanced hull distinguish Challenger 3 from its predecessor, Challenger 2. The most notable alteration is the replacement of the 120mm L30A1 rifled main gun with the 120mm L55A1 smoothbore gun, an upgraded version seen on the Leopard 2A6A7 tanks. This modification fosters interoperability with other NATO members, anticipated to achieve initial operating capability in 2027, full operational capability is projected to be declared by 2030. Morava Mk5. On September 19, Israel introduced its latest main battle tank, the Morava 5, also referred to as Barak, meaning lightning in Hebrew. Visually, the new Morava Barak closely resembles its predecessor, the Morava 4, with minimal changes to the chassis, engine, automotive components, and most of the armor. The significant advancements lie in sensors, electronics, and software, with artificial intelligence AI playing a central role in many key enhancements. Elbit Systems plays a comprehensive role in the development of the new command, control, communications, computers, and intelligence C-41 systems and situational awareness. While specific details are classified for operational security reasons, Aydan Tavor, The company's VP for Advanced Combat Vehicle Systems provided insights into the innovations in an interview with the EDR Online. Leopard 2A8. The Leopard 2A8 main battle tank stands as the latest upgraded version with the Leopard 2 tank lineage, produced by German companies KMW, Cross Maffei Wegmann and Rheinmetall. This tank is built upon the existing Leopard 2A7 HU production model, but incorporates additional enhancements including the integration of the Trophy Active Protection System APS and a comprehensive situational awareness system featuring sensor fusion capabilities. A prototype illustrating the concept of the Leopard 2A8 was showcased in May 2023 during IDET, an international defense exhibition in Brno, Czech Republic. It incorporates advanced optics, fire control systems, and combat equipment to elevate its combat effectiveness, targeting capabilities, and crew safety. The Panther KF51. This is a German main battle tank currently in development by Rheinmetall Land System, officially revealed at the Eurosatory Defense Exhibition on June 13, 2022. Based on the Leopard 2A4 hull, it features a new turret equipped with an auto-loaded 130mm caliber main gun. The tank incorporates artificial intelligence AI into its fire control system for automated target detection and identification, featuring an unmanned turret. The KF-51 Panther boasts three layers of protection: passive, reactive, and active. The innermost layer includes all welded steel armor covered by passive armor modules. The second layer comprises sensor-based reactive armor, while the third layer incorporates Rheinmetall's Active Defense System ADS, Active Protection System. The Legler XLR. The Legler XLR represents an enhanced variant of the Legler main battle tank, a development undertaken by Nexter Systems as part of the French Army's Scorpion program. This upgraded tank is designed to deliver heightened mobility and firepower effectiveness within the Scorpion combat groups. Equipped with contact tactical radios and SICS command and control C2 system, the armored vehicles are geared for operation in a network-centric environment. The improved Leclerc features a counter IED jammer, updated man-machine interfaces for the commander and gunner, revamped main system computers, and an integrated battle health monitoring system. The MIE-3 Abrams. The US MIE-3 Abrams tank represents a new iteration incorporating advancements from the discontinued M1A2V4 tank and introducing additional enhancements. Expected to be lighter than its predecessors, the M1A3 aims to deliver heightened combat capabilities, positioning it effectively against threats in 2040s and beyond. The M1A3's engineering model serves as a precursor to the M1A3 Abrams tank, with initial operational capability projected for the early 2030s. Launched in September 2023, following the cancellation of the M1A2V4 tank, this modernization initiative is geared towards improving the effectiveness and maneuverability of armored brigade combat teams on a global scale, achieving a reduced sustainment footprint and increased operational and tactical mobility. Well, with this, we've come to the end of today's video, but stay tuned for more exciting and interesting videos from The Buzz. We hope to see you next time. This is The Buzz signing off. Bye-bye.